Hey Sag, welcome back to the channel. Thank you guys for tuning in. This is you versus them. What's going on with you and your person, Divine Spirit, Holy Spirit for Sagittarius, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, Mars, and Jupiter. Love messages for Sagittarius and their person. What do they need to hear and know? What's the mutual between the two? The Empress. Okay. The Empress. Okay, let's just keep going. How do you feel about this person, Sag? High Priestess. Okay. Okay, keeping things close to your chest, trying to use your intuition, okay? Maybe keeping it quiet for now. This could be a crush for some of you. How do they feel about you? Queen of Pentacles. Okay. Ooh. Could be dealing with a Libra for some of you. Taurus as well. Taurus Libra with the Empress. Also Earth sign energy. Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo. Pisces coming through with the High Priestess. What is the potential outcome for this week? Page of Pentacles. Okay, so there could be some type of conversation being had. For some of you, this could be an age gap. For some of you, this is a major age gap. I just heard like a big age gap. Maybe 10, 12 year. That's for some of you. Take it as it resonates. I know that's not for everyone. Ooh, okay. So this feels like, so far, it feels like good energy. But let's get right into it. These cards are sometimes hard to shuffle. They're thicker. Why is the Empress here for the mutual energy with Sag and this person? We have the Ace of Swords. Okay. Some truth clarity coming. Ten of Swords. Okay. And we have the Four of Cups. Did somebody just get a divorce? This feels like a divorce or an ending or a separation. Yeah. With you, Queen of Wands. You're the Queen of Wands. Ooh. Some of you could be afraid to give of your love right now. You could be afraid to give of yourself right now. It's like, look, if it's not equal give and take, then I don't want it. If it's going to be one-sided, then I'm just good being the Queen of Wands. I'm good sitting on my throne and I'm just chilling, okay? If it's going to be a bunch of bullshit, that's how I feel, okay? That's the energy right here. But I feel like maybe possibly some of you were married, and that Ace of Swords, it's like you got clarity over an ending and there was rejection here. A lot of you, this could be rejection just over, you know, you thought that something had the potential to go somewhere with this person, and they may have saw you as the Empress as well. That's the mutual energy. But Ace of Swords, something happened here. Maybe something started and then it ended painfully, or you felt rejected by this person. They felt rejected by you. Okay. The two of you could be feeling rejection from each other. Okay. So let's get into it. Why is the High Priestess here for how you feel about this person? The High Priestess. Why is the High Priestess here? Knight of Pentacles. Okay. The Lovers, Gemini's energy is here. Could be dealing with a Gemini. And then the Two of Cups. Okay. So some of you, it's like you haven't given up on love completely. No, you're just keeping things to yourself. You're trying to be more smart about your dating life, like your love life. And I feel like you want someone to come in with an offer, but they're moving a bit slow. Okay, you may feel like this person is not moving at the pace you would like, but you feel a love toward this person, and they could even be a friend for some of you. With the Two of Cups, you may feel very like a friendly vibe with this person, or friendly energy. Okay, so this could be someone in your friendship circle or someone that you feel that kind of closeness with. Like they could be a friend, okay? Why are you feeling, or why, okay, is this person feeling the Queen of Pentacles toward you? Why are they feeling the Queen of Pentacles? Okay, Queen of Wands. Oh, they are seeing you in your energy. So this person likes how you are. they may like what you do for work as well, or they may like your your work ethic. If this is a person on your job who has their eye on you, someone very attracted to you. I just heard bossy, so they may like how you take control of a situation. They may like how you talk. Ace of Cups, yes, okay. Two of Pentacles, they're a bit nervous. You have this person nervous. Did you meet somebody new? Wait. Queen of Swords, they're seeing you as Queen of Pentacles, Queen of Wands, now the Queen of Swords. They feel like you embody everything. Now, let me say this, Sag, because of what I just saw with their energy, this person may see you as the Empress. You embody all the queens, male or female, doesn't matter. And this is a truth that this person is coming to, but they're finding it hard to communicate how they feel. This person may be scared of rejection. They may be afraid of getting hurt, but so are you. This is the mutual energy. So the two of you may both be afraid of rejection, afraid of getting hurt, okay? But this is like a new love opportunity, but they're nervous. Does Sag want this? Would Sagittarius want this with me? Okay, what's that Ace of Cups? Show me this person. Show me. We have the Knight of Wands. Oh, yes. Could be a fellow fire sign for some of you. I'm still sensing an age gap. Okay. They want to come in excited about this new love opportunity. Could be a Virgo for some of you. The Hermit. And then let's get one more. Nine of Cups. Oh, they secretly think about this a lot with you. They desire to have this with you, seeing you as the Nine of Pentacles. Woo! This person really admires you. And for some of you, this person could have seen what you went through. Maybe you went through an ending and someone saw what you've gone through. Or they knew, maybe they knew your business, or you know what I'm saying. They knew that you divorced, or that you were let down by somebody, or you know, something didn't work out with you and another person, and this person has been waiting for their chance to pounce. That's what I'm feeling. Okay, what is this Page of Pentacles for the potential outcome this week? Yeah, someone wants to talk with the Page of Pentacles. They could want to buy you something or take you out, ask you out. Three of Wands. Whoa. Okay. And the World, you guys, okay. Someone, they could want to, like I said, ask you out, give you something, but I feel like this person is waiting. Now we have the Queen of Cups, you guys. We have all the queens here. Oh, there may be heartbreak here. Okay, Sag, what I'm feeling, some of you may be still healing, okay? This is what I'm getting. Some of you, if you were with someone for a while, King of Pentacles, there's regret here with someone, okay? It could be with a baby daddy, baby mama, okay? Yeah, see, there was something that you went through with somebody. Queen of Swords to the King of Pentacles. You possibly cut someone off, or, you know, this was something that went on for a while. You were with someone long term. Could be a Scorpio for some of you. Death card. Something ended with this person. could have been with a Taurus. That's why I keep saying some of you ended a marriage with the Hierophant being there. Three of Swords, and this has been very painful. Okay? And you really have been trying to heal yourself, trying to get back to that loving, nurturing place of maybe opening yourself up to love again. But you may view relationships as like, ugh, you know, it's a burden, or relationships hurt. Okay? I do see that there is some type of ending. Whether, you know, you ended it with someone you were just briefly dating or married to, or someone you were just, you know, in a long-term relationship with. Show me some more about this person who Sag is dealing with. Who is this person? Because I feel like someone really admires you. Wow, the Devil in reverse. Could be a Capricorn. Someone who's not toxic. Someone who's a hard worker. Eight of Pentacles. Okay, with that devil in reverse, this person could have also came out of a toxic connection, or I feel like overcame an addiction. Very specific energy, but I am getting that. Yeah, seven of swords. Someone who doesn't trust easily because they are also afraid of getting with someone who's toxic. They don't want a toxic person either. They don't want a liar, a cheater. Yeah, they're afraid of that. Eight of swords at the bottom of the deck. Something flipped over. Yeah, five of pentacles. Afraid to be left out in the cold. This person has their own fears, you guys. They don't want anyone who's going to do them like that either. This could be a brand new lover. Show me this two of cups on Sag's side. What's that two of cups? Yeah, for some of you, this is someone you may know in your friendship circle. I'm getting that very strongly, you guys. Or they live around you. Eight of cups and temperance. Yeah, that's your energy, Sagittarius. Someone is coming in toward you. Could be someone at a distance for some of you. Cancerian energy coming through with the chariot. This is going to move forward. You may need to trust, you guys. I know you're conflicted. There could have been, you know, issues going on with a long-term situation. But I feel like something is coming in. The full energy. Take the leap of faith. Chariot. Take the leap of faith because something is going to take off. This person could be very conflicted about how to come in toward you. They're definitely watching you. Page of Swords. Six of Cups. Filling this past life soulmate energy with you. Ace of Pentacles, Ten of Pentacles, really good energy, but they're conflicted because this is what I feel. This person may be a bit intimidated because you may seem like a very free spirit. I'm getting that as well. Like they see that you love your independence or you're very strong-willed, strong-minded. And maybe I feel sports, like somebody plays sports. This could be you. You could be very into sports or sports cars or racing or something like that. I'm getting very particular. Some of you, you like to hike or you like mountains or something like that as well. And I'm getting like a lot of you, like you may have a big friendship circle as well. So you may get a lot of, like you're popular. You may get a lot of attention from friends, or you may have a lot of family members or something like that. And this person may feel like, well, how do I even get Sagittarius's attention? Like, how do I get their attention? Okay, any other insight you can give us? Any other insight? Wow, I love when I get a bunch of details like that. Thank you, Spirit. Any other insight? We have abundance. Wow, yeah, something very abundant coming between you and another person, you guys. Just wait on it. It's coming. I know you've been through a lot, but it's coming, you guys. We have coffin. Endings bring new beginnings. You guys, I'm sorry for all that noise. My neighbor upstairs has a dog, so. Endings bring new beginnings. Yeah, if you ended something with someone, a new beginning is starting. Let's get one more. Okay, we got two more. Mirror is here. So the two of you are mirroring each other. Remember I said, you don't want anything toxic, neither does this person. You have trust issues, so does this person. The two of you are mirroring each other, and then we have lightning. See, it's like sudden change, shocking news, surprise, epiphany, upheaval, transformation. Something shocking is going to happen. And I feel like it's going to come at a time where you're just like, well, I don't know if I can trust. And then, bam, you're in love. Paradise. Yeah, you're going to enjoy this person. And that's what I'm saying. There's something with sports. They may love to hike like you, or they may love to be in the outdoors or travel like you do. Something awesome is coming. Okay. Or you may have already met this person, but just apprehensive about moving it forward. Advice, please, for Sagittarius. Advice, communicate clearly. Yes, let this person know up front what you seek or what you are desiring. Don't be afraid. Don't hold back your feelings. And then we have the answer is yes. That could be confirmation for someone. Okay, helpful people. You could have somebody trying to hook you up. okay? Helpful friends or helpful people around you, like encouraging you to get back out there, you know, open up, you know, go out on a date with this person, you know, don't be shy. Because I feel like something really good is going to come out of this after there's been something very painful that happened with you and another person. Alrighty, Sag, that is your energy. Take care. Bye.